Ancient of days will glorify your holy name.
Yes.
I am that I am will submit to your authority.
Yes.
Will reverence your majesty, God Almighty.
Yes.
Will say thank you because you are God.
Yes.
Will say thank you for your grace upon our lives.
Yes.
Will say thank you for your blessings upon our lives.
Yes.
That is so abundant that nothing will stop it.
Yes.
Will say my name be praised in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
My Lord and my God will thank you for this wonderful gathering of God,
thank
of loved ones to God. Father, we love ourselves so much that we can stay here till the next morning without even thinking of going back home. You are the one that made it possible. Father, we pray that this love of God will remain forever. This love of God will extend to our children. This love of God will extend to our relatives, O God. This love of God will extend to our friends, O God. That able friends will never die, but able friends will reign forever. Men all over the world will not buy able friends. And able friends will remain able in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, will commit your hands, O God, every of our activities, O God. Our businesses, oh God, our family affairs, oh God, our children, oh God, anywhere that we are, we pray that you cover us with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
Father, every movement of ours, oh God, must be directed by you.
Yes,
we will never make any mistake, oh Lord, my God.
Yes,
we
my
must
God.
Be a perfect gentleman.
Yes,
we must be a perfect family, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes,
anything, oh God, that will divert our faith away from me, Father, will come against the God. Now our faith to God remain in you as long as we live in the mighty name of Jesus. My Lord and my God, as we are entering tomorrow, we pray that tomorrow will be better than today.
Amen.
Whatever activities of God that we'll see tomorrow, you will connect us, O God, to our divine helpers.
Amen.
You will connect us, O God, to our supporters, O God.
Amen.
You will connect us, O God, to business partners, O God.
Amen.
If we are not strong in our business, other men, Father, will raise us up, O God, to your glory in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we pray, Lord, my God, as my brothers are going home now,